Hi, I'm Caitlin Semko, and it's time to find out what's going on in July around Rancho Palos Verdes. Celebrate our nation's independence and attend City Hall celebration on July 4th, complete with food, music, and carnival rides. Don't miss out on this annual event. On July 10th, the Peninsula Symphonic Winds will be holding its Picnic and Pops event at Palos Verdes High School. For the details, visit pswinds.org. Have an evening out and attend the Palos Verdes Performing Arts student production of Legally Blonde the Musical, held at the Norris Theater. The performance will run from July 15th through 24th, Saturday and Sunday. For ticket information, visit palosverdesperformingarts.com. Enjoy the summer sun and attend the Los Serenos de Point Vicente's July 16th hike at the Ocean Trails Reserve. To get the details, visit loserenos.org. The Palos Verdes Symphonic Band will have their Pops concert at the South Coast Botanic Garden on July 17th. To get more information, visit pvsband.org. Make the most of the summer and attend the Palos Verdes Peninsula Land Conservancy's July 23rd event, Hiking Responsibly in Nature, at the White Point Nature Center. To RSVP, visit pvplc.org. And that's what's going on in July around Rancho Palos Verdes. I'm Caitlin Semko.